Alright, hello friends. This is Majobi in the Dark Dachshunds. We've currently got a Wiggles on the lap, and she is just itching to murder up some duders. And by that, I mean sleep on my lap. But that's fine. If she just does that, I'll be totally cool. Alright. Well, we're not even in Ashina anymore. Come on, homeboy. Do we want to talk to the lady? Nah. Shut up. We get it. You got made old. Now we're under attack from people not even present. Okay. Stupid phone things. Okay, we're back to it though. Let's, good thing we are. Actually, we're forced to menu because. I like that it can just, So I think what is implied is these are all Mibu villagers that, partook of the waters. And then we're transformed. Come on. Okay, fine. It's fine. I like clearing these guys out the first time through just because it's a lot of XP. I don't know. I like getting all the stuff. We're doing fun runs today. Or I guess we have been this whole time. who do we actually want to die here? Let's bust this out. Woo! Alright. Whoa. Why don't you just die already? Thank you. There we go. Who's on my... Lump of grave wax. Alright, somebody's... trying to come around the corner? Where are you? Oh, is it the bull? Oh, it's the dude who's on the roof. Never mind. Hee hee. Figured it out. This little area is always a little suspect. We can send in our dummy though. Decoy. Oh, stop, 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 stop. Oh, God. Oh, God. I need to get away from you. Okay, get away. Oh, my God. How do you... okay. Now I would like some unseen aid. Thank you. What were we actually gonna lose? Yeah, that was fortuitous. Uh-oh. Somebody over there? Guys are pretty basic creatures here. We just, ooh, you need to be played a little safe. No, thank you. Oh, I didn't even grab all the stuff down here last time. Yellow gunpowder. That's right. I think I got all of the firecracker I need. If I can do this. Let's go fight something. Send in all the decoys. Are you guys fighting each other? I certainly hope not. Okay, I actually don't have enough to backstab this guy. Okay. Stop enfeebling me. I really don't like it. Whoa. Come on, homeboy. Okay, somebody died. That's nice, I guess. What are you? You're just gonna stand there? Thank you. Bam! Hi, doggo. What's the problem? This is risky business. Gotta run, so the other guy doesn't enfeeble me. Do you have to go outside, go potty? That's what you're trying to tell me. Alright, so, running through Fountainhead Palace. Getting some goodies. Killing some weird, mutated folk. And this guy. He's so good at it. Alright. Is there anybody else that I can sneak near? Okay, that works. And we'll just kill this guy too. Oops, I don't know why I possessed him. Probably for fun. And you know what's in here? Really exciting stuff. It's divine grass. As useful as divine grass is, it's just... You got this, homeboy? You sure? So yeah, these guys are, well, as usual. Got that furious onslaught going for ya. Usually wins out the day. Now. Not everybody knows about this. Scales! 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 What's in here? More scales? A, B, C, D, F, G. Probably wasn't even really a scale. Okay, my tea is ready. Cool. Alright. And I had the good foresight to put myself in some place that is actually safe from harm. For some reason... Hi. Somebody whining over there? Alright. One thing I don't quite understand about this place... It's this guy. I don't know what he's doing there. I don't know what the point of him is. I can go swim under there, but I don't want to piss that guy off. So we'll just go fight a bull. All our points locked in? Nope. Alright. Magikarp! Carp it up. Alright. Let's try and get this point locked in before we go lose it all fighting a bull. Actually, I haven't done a... probably not the most useful guy to take, but oh well. Haven't done anything with my gold in a while either. Guys are oblivious. Oh man, just no. Who's... Whoops. There you go. That's what I wanted to do the whole time. Planned it. Somebody crying down there? Okay. Yeah. There's a whiny puppy down there. I already knew about that one. I don't know if this is the best way to go over here, but... Probably won't get hit by lightning. Oops. Or we will. Don't shoot at me again, please. how much gold do we have? Yeah, we should probably try and sell some stuff. use or buy some stuff or whatever we're doing. See if there's any upgrades we can get real quick. Not that we need them. I think we officially have all the upgrades we could ever possibly want. And I got the stupid achievement for getting all the upgrades, except during a period where we happen to be without internet. I didn't realize if you get achievement without the internet, Steam doesn't record it. Alright, we can get a lot of stuff. Throw Sen, that way we can just get rid of all of our Sen. We wanted Suzaku's Lotus Umbrella. Might as well get the Lilac Umbrella too? Sure. Malcontent, yes! Alright. Did we spend all our money? Did we do it? Are we good? Looks like we did it. I don't know what you're saying, old man, but I don't care. Kinda wanna get waifu drunk. Alright. Gotta go kick down the door of Lightning Pants McGee. Tired of you hoarding my water. Oh. How many points do we have? Acquire skills. Vault over probably is the way to go right now. Get some backstabbies off on the Okami warrior women. Don't see me. Don't worry about it, bro. Whoa, okay. That was weird angle. Go fight that guy. that was ridiculous. Oh god. Not a great way to start things off. If we get electrocuted again, that'll be fun. Can't get me. Too fast for you. Too furious. Try that again, but with less self-pity. Can't hear me. Go fight somebody else, not this guy. I got this guy. Yeah, fight those guys or something. Okie dokie dokie dokie. There, yeah, you go. Okay. Sometimes it looks like that. Oh, we were gonna fight the bull. That was the whole point of this thing. Kill some more guys for me. Go, why don't you go down there and kill them? They want to be killed. This guy, he likes being killed. Okay, I have no friends. Apparently. Yeah, Grommet, you're my only friend. Whoa, I did not see that guy. One of the dangers of fighting here. Yeah. They're gonna try and kill me, Grommet. I think you're right, buddy. Come on. Alright, I'd like to be- oh my god. You've gotta be kidding me. Why wouldn't you let me down on his level? That would be nice. Yeah, you guys all just wander away. Fine, let's see if I can head to the next spot on our destination chart. Hi, kitty cat. Not only do we have dachshunds and huskies, we also have cute little kitty cats. Kitty cat. Sadly, his brother and sister are no longer with us. Whatever. Got nothing on me, Sakafu. Yeah? What? Look at that. We have just enough for two lapis lazuli. And sure. We'll get enough to get floating passage later. Actually, we've got to go fight the bull, because we still haven't done that. Too busy effing around with those party animals. Soccer people. Whoops. Almost fucked that up. Oh, nobody here. You're fine, bro. Super observant. Okay. So the theory is, if you can get Dumble come over here and run its big dumb head into this wall. Yeah, come over here. Come on, come on. Or not. Try something else. Need to worry about guess we just do it the old-fashioned way. That'll work for us, I guess. Come on. Ooh. Or we could just die. You know what we need? And hopefully not run us over right now. And Akko Sugar! Yay! Come on, boo-boo. Yeah. Okay. You're wasting my time here, Bubba. Okay. Now I'm wasting my own time. Always a good idea to be behind a cow. Come on. Come at me, bro. Run, 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 run. Am I not far enough away or something? Come here. Stop, please? Dude! Oh, you stupid cow. Yeah, come here. Come here. Now you're dead. Cow. Weird skull head cow. Cow killing country. Honestly, it's not far from the truth here. Alright. Let's rest. Oh, what am I doing? Let's travel to near the Pot Noble because we just want to run and kill that guy. Was killing us with his electricity. He's electrifying. And I forgot about that, of course. Now let's just go kill the stupid hustler. Uh-oh, unless I missed. Yes, I did. Oh, brilliant. Nope. Whatever you're doing, stop it. Okay. Let's try this again without losing all of our health, shall we? Couldn't hit a broadside of a barn. Can I get... Ooh, maybe I can do some smoke ninjutsu on these guys. And get some backstabs off. Okay, stop that. Whoa, okay. Why would you go for that one? Kill him, please. Kill him, please. Thank you. I am playing too risky right now. All you need is health, man. That's all you need. Where are you, dingus? That's all you have to do there. It's just that. Let's see if I can get this guy without messing it up too bad. Whoop! Without messing it up too bad. Underneath you, it's completely impossible to reach there. Hello, friend. Well, managed to mess that one up. Try it again. Oops. Okay. I meant to do that. Yay, 4 more beads. I know there's a thingy down here. There it is. Not that I need it. It's just like money or something, yeah. Oh, no, I love money. Money's awesome. Especially when it comes in bag form. Bag of money. Nobody here, doggo. All these nice people leaving coins at the foot of this great tree. So that I can take them. I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of shit I missed over here. Not that I need any of this. Yay, crystal, or ceramic. What? Oh. Okay. So we want to go back to Puppeteer, because that's the best. I don't know why I always like that in games, but there's like a possibility of like making an ally into a friend. Ooh. Oh, come on. Okay. Thank you for giving me lightning. The power of lightning. Is there anybody else we want to fight? Don't worry about it, dude. Whoa, okay. Guess he's not worrying about it. Okay, would you guys, like, help me out with these? Thank you. Anticipating my guy, like, doing something stupid. There's another guy shooting at us. Yeah, kill the other guy. Not me. Come on. Do it, try it again. It's fine. Okay, dude. Just do one of those. Whoops, I thought I had actually done it. Guess not. Don't worry about it, guys. We got this. Unless we fall all the way down. Come on. Do you want to fight me? That's really amusing. You see how I'm taking your buddies apart, right? Somebody's still shooting at me? Apparently so. Oops, missed that one entirely. Now where am I? Here, help me out with this, man. Thank you. somebody else is gunning for me, so I need to get out of here. Don't worry about it, bro. No, thank you. I forgot to grab that thing. Oops. Oh, no. That's what happens when you mess around too much. Alright. These aren't even the guys I'm looking for. I don't know who I pissed off that time. Whoops. No way. Okay. Risking too much. Thank you. I know we don't have enough. It'd be too risky to take on the warrior dude right here. Nope. Like that. Thank you. So what we can do... is hopefully not die to him right here. Precious bait, you say? So we will do this... we'll defeat the warrior, and then I think we'll call a quick break, just because my segments have been very long, and so, I mean, that's what she said, but you know what I mean. So, what I've got to do is not approach from this angle. It's probably better. Is there a way I can get up without him spotting me? Need to take it slow and steady, right? I'm not here, you don't know about me. No, I'm not here, you don't know about me. I don't want to upset him right now. Leave me alone. Butthead. Okay, maybe this is not the best approach to take on this guy. Thank you. Are you just making noises, or are you actually, like, trying to fight me? Alright. Let us... get a pacifying agent on. Some divine confetti on. Get some sugars. So then we just kind of run this way, because that's where he's going to be. Hey, it's okay, man. I'm just gonna chop you up real good. Just don't worry about it. I don't know why that works, but it does. Running back and forth forever. There you go. Another lapis lazuli for me. That's all he does. Alright. Let's go pick up his hidden treasure. Bundle Jesus at you. Bananas. And then we'll take a quick break here.